What's going on, everybody? It's Freedo here for another quick update on the changes going on the PTR for Moira. Lead engineer Tim Ford cleared up the intention as well as the direction that they're moving with the Moira hitbox issue. Now, as we reported before, the hitbox of her biotic grasp was functioning a little less lenient than it was on live, but the intention of that is to solve a different problem, and in fact, based on what Tim Ford says here, they're actually going to look to get the new system of targeting to function much closer to how it does on live. So let me unpack all of that. Apparently on the live version of the game, there's an issue with the current targeting system that basically got confused if there was multiple targets that could be selected by the beam. And this new PTR system resolves that problem. However, it also gave us the less lenient hitboxes that we already reported on. Tim Ford goes on to explain, when we made this change, we did our best to make everything feel as close to the original system as possible. But since the new mechanism uses a different functionality, it didn't convert perfectly for a number of heroes. Generally, the larger heroes are a little harder to hit, while the smaller heroes are much closer to her original behavior. The training bots also need to be adjusted, as they are by far the worst offender in the new system. Since it wasn't our intention to do anything but improve Moira's targeting, we're hoping to test a new configuration on the PTR either late this week or early next week. Thank you so much for surfacing the issue for us. These reports are incredibly useful when it comes to tracking down bugs. Now, this is important, I think, as well, because it doesn't seem like this PTR change is going to be rushed out when Moira goes live to the game, because I think largely this issue isn't really affecting the character. It's something that they're trying to clean up, but it's not a huge problem where this multiple targeting issue gets confused. I can't really say that's something that I've even noticed. It seems, based upon what he's saying, that the goal is to get this new way of it working to feel just like it does on live, so all of that is a moot point anyway. And I know, based upon having some back and forth with you guys on Twitter, that a lot of players weren't really happy with the more tight to the model hitboxes. I think I can confidently say that there's a lot of players that don't want to see Moira move towards requiring more aim and would rather see other aspects of her kit get tuned back if necessary. Because beyond Mercy, who's mostly movement-based, not so much aim-based, most of the other supports have a lot of skill shots and difficult-to-land projectiles to really land those abilities. And I know there's a lot of players out there that want to be able to play Overwatch, play characters other than Mercy, but not require a ton of aim in order to get value. So I definitely understand that. So to that degree, it makes sense to me that they would keep it kind of a reliable ability. I wouldn't really mind if it took a little bit more skill to do so in order to get that maximum value, because as we said on Twitter, even if it was their intention to rein in the hitbox a little bit, it doesn't really make the character less good, because tracking the body of a character is definitely an achievable feat for the potential of learning the hero. And having that bit of skill gap in there would kind of help differentiate the skill tiers of Moira players. Whereas when it's so hard to really lose the lock-on because the tracking is about as lenient as like a Winston beam, that's how it works on live, at least once you acquire it, there's like a big window where you can't really fall off. That's going to naturally lower the skill cap a bit. Guys, let me know what you think about this in the comment section down below. I know a lot of fervor was fired up for a lot of us who didn't want to see a new hero get nerfed again. It looks like it wasn't Blizzard's intention to nerf her in that way. If you enjoyed the video, please leave it a like. It helps us out and lets us know that you're enjoying the content. If you haven't already, please subscribe, because we upload each and every day, so you're going to want to hit the bell icon so that you get notified when our videos go live. Link to the description is our Twitter, where we tweet out news, updates, and debate about balance like Moira, like we did today. So be sure to go check that out and share your opinions with us. That's been it for me. I've been Freedo for Your Overwatch. I'll see you guys next time.